Happy Friday. Welcome back. So this Sunday is the 10th run of the South Beach Triathlon to benefit St. Jude's treatment, travel, housing, and food expenses for families with sick children. You too can be a St. Jude hero. And here to tell us all about it, how you can try for a reason, we have actors Colin Egglesfield and Tyler Neitzel, founders of Stage 2 Properties. Welcome.
How's it going, Kelly?
Thank you for having
us. Very nice. You've been very busy here in South Florida. Broward College.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Tell us a little bit about that.
So we came down here to do the, like you said, the St. Jude's Triathlon on Sunday. We happened to meet a beautiful woman named Sam DiBianchi from Million Dollar Listing Miami, connected on social media. She does real estate. We do real estate. And she was able to hook us up with being able to speak at Broward College.
Now, so it's really nice what you're doing also on the south side of Chicago. And this is something that you've been doing for almost 2 years, but you're planning to expand it all across the country. Tell us more.
So what's going on down there is for the last 3 or 4 decades, these communities have been ignored. So the unemployment rates are through the roof. It's almost 60% for young African-American men in the south side of Chicago. So what we do is we mentor and then we provide skills training and employment opportunities on our renovation projects. So we've got 5 projects going on right now. And as Colin was saying, we're speaking at colleges and we're starting to educate the public, and we're starting to teach other people how to replicate our business model in other markets across the country.
And you guys met, what, almost 9 years ago?
Acting class.
Yeah. So, you know, we've been doing acting. Acting is our passion. It's what we love to do. But, you know, acting is very up and down. And so we got into real estate about almost 2 years now. And it's been quite an adventure.
That's pretty incredible, all the things that you're doing over there and plan to do across the country, plus the mentoring that you do and the jobs that you give these people.
Yeah, so it's not just about, you know, you see these flipping shows where they make houses beautiful, but what's great about what we're doing is we're doing the same thing. So we're not just making a house great again and helping to improve a community, we're actually helping improve a lot of people's lives.
Individuals, exactly. Yeah.
So a lot of these kids who don't have any alternative to the street life, gangs, which are really prevalent in the south side of Chicago, we're providing an alternative where they have an opportunity to have a career.
And all this has been documented, correct?
Yeah.
So you may see a reality show about it.
Yeah.
We might. Yeah, we put a lot out there on social media, and we've gotten a lot of great support from
Yeah,
from
so if you want to check it out, at Stage 2 Prop.
Stage the number 2 Prop. Yeah.
So very nice what you're doing out there for the community. But this weekend, the South Beach Triathlon, this is your 4th year. Yeah. You're going to be hanging out, you know, cheering them on.
Oh, yeah. Tyler doesn't like to wear spandex.
And you've been, of course, training for this.
Yeah.
But how amazing is it to be a part of it?
It's great. St. Jude's is a great organization. It's great to be a part of it. And we're doing a dinner Saturday night, so we get to meet the families and meet, you know, the kids that actually benefit from all the hard work that we're doing.
And, of course, there's still time to sign up, right?
Yeah, so you're going to be doing it, right?
I'm going to be
Sunday morning.
You're going to be hanging out with me.
6:30 South Beach. You can come down and see a bunch of us, you know, just torture ourselves.
Yeah. So, for a good cause, though. So anything for a good cause. Thank you for being here.
All right. Thanks for having us.
To be a St. Jude hero, join Colin and Tyler at the 10th anniversary of the South Beach Triathlon this Sunday. There's still time to register or donate. For more information, go to fundraising.stjude.org.